had a fence-going home run, like I mentioned, against Peninsula as well. And she homered at Carson High, too. She goes deep to center field! Away from the reach of Stephanie Aguirre. Kailee Cuico will come on down. Holly Stevens already scored. It's a three-run triple as Banania scores 7-0 Pirates. Korin Cuico is now 2-for-2 in this inning alone after that three-run triple clearing the bases.